Wealth is often the difference between being able to go to college, being able to buy a home that grows value over a lifetime, or seize a business opportunity that pops up. And wealth is passed on. So having a home or some assets to leave your kids is the single biggest reason your children and your children's children will be able to build wealth themselves.